Salsa changed my life big time, actually. I know it sounds dramatic, but it actually did. I had just become single again, and basically I met so many different people in the world of salsa, especially at Bila Productions. There seems to be like a little ambiance that gets generated throughout the classes. The higher you go, the more people you end up meeting, and you end up having a totally new circle of friends. Absolutely not. As a matter of fact, the only reason why I got into dancing is I went on vacation, and there was a whole bunch of people I met there, and they all knew how to salsa dance. And they tried to teach me, but unfortunately it didn't work out too well. So because I saw how much fun they were having, when I got back to Montreal, I looked up for salsa classes in the West Island, and Bila Productions came up. Now, they were registering for the class that was starting in 3 days. So I had to go and register, and chances are, if it would have been longer, I would have changed my mind, but because it was 3 days, I was there. When I dance, first of all, it gets really hot. Because as you dance, it's a great form of exercise. And it just frees you. Like, this seriously, sometimes, if I have a hard day at work, or if I have things that stress me out at work, or in personal life, when I go dancing, I forget everything. It's really liberating. My name's Alex, and I love salsa. I seriously got into salsa, and it's changed my life. I actually used to weigh over 200 pounds, and all of that dancing brought me below 200 pounds. You're gonna love it, seriously. It's a way of life. You'll be meeting tons of new people. You'll be going out dancing, and you're really gonna have a great time.